Hello folks, this is Ayatan Ancha from inspiredrise.com and today we are going to review the Mini Life Jacket 2 Bluetooth speakers. So let us just get started with this review and let's just start. This is a range of the everything proof Bluetooth speaker and it features great stereo surround and it also has voice pairing confirmation and an outboard microphone for clear hands-free communication. And as is visible right now, it can also play sound when it's submerged or inside water. And as is visible here, it will pop out water like this, so it makes for a great visual effect. The speakers come with a built-in rechargeable lithium-ion battery which works up to 10 hours or so as it claims, and it comes with IP67 waterproof, dustproof, shockproof rated submersible rating, and it also floats on water as is seen over here in this clip. These Bluetooth speakers have a wireless range of 30 feet and they also allow easy pairing to any Bluetooth enabled device with vocal confirmation that the devices have been paired. And apart from that, it has a speakerphone functionality which lets you answer and decline phone calls with voice command for clear hands-free communication, which you can do. And it has three buttons on the top, which is a power button, a volume down button and the volume plus button. The branding is visible on the top of this device as is seen over here, Altec Lansing branding over here. And apart from that, the Mini Life Jacket 2 speakers are not exactly the cheapest speakers around, but still they are a decent value for money proposition because of the fact that they have an overall really great build quality and a really decent sound quality, and you can take them anywhere and do almost anything with these speakers. The Mini Life Jacket 2 is a part of the Everything Proof series, and there is a heavier counterpart also, which is the Life Jacket 2. So guys, if you liked our hands-on review and initial impressions of this device, then don't forget to hit like on this video and do subscribe to our channel. This is Ayatan Ancha signing off.